not the counselor's fault. It's the camper's fault. Because the counselors always said, put on sunscreen, and the campers don't listen. They're going to get sunburned. And the counselors warn you and warn you. So it's not their fault. It's your kid's fault.